Some music then.
I'm ready, 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 Thank you.
first time for this song on this tour, and quite rightly. Che Guevara, drove a diesel van, kept his gun in quiet seclusion, such a humble man. Only survivor from the National People's Gang, panic in Detroit, asked for an autograph. He wanted to stay home with someone to fuck. Panic in Detroit. Accidental sirens, broken evening gloom, police have warned of repercussions, followed not too soon. Ticklish strangers, only once left alive, panic in Detroit. I asked for an autograph, we wanted to stay home with someone we'd find. Panic in Detroit. Teacher crouching in his overalls. I screamed and ran to smash my favorite slot machine. Jumped the silent cars that set to traffic lights. $1 trillion, I made the run back home. Found him slumped across the table, me and a gun alone. Ran to the window, looked for a plane or two. Panic in Detroit, he left me an autograph and said, you're the correct dust, with someone to find. Panic in Detroit. Panic in Detroit. Pretty long show tonight, so I hope you have you got your winter sleighs all parked outside? Horses got enough to eat.
Down. tonight.
Baby, got a good thing going.
As Bette Midler used to call it, when I had that chicken on my head in those days, I used to do that with my back leg, yeah, a lot. Do you know where I got that from? This is really funny. When Little Richard first came to England in like 65, his support act was supposed to be Gene Vincent. Gene Vincent had a motorbike accident, so he had his leg in a cast. So he did his entire act. Like that. And I thought that looked so cool, I need it. I've got lots more memorabilia for you. Be safe. God bless. Thank you so much.
David Bowie, brought to you by Freddy in the Fridge and a motherfucking special commentary from the dumbass who couldn't see through me. Asshole, whatever. So anyways.
Can I still get a copy of that for you?
Would you feel
better?
Oh, would you feel better if I gave you my address? Your name's not, I'm not joking either. Davy Jones, is it?
No.
Hey. Do you know him? I was talking to my buddy out there. You want me to give you my address? Because, man, I'm on the street.
This is fine. I'm fine over there.
Where do you live at?
I live up north.
Oh, really?
Shit.
I live in Garden City.
Where?
Garden City. Did I got your address on it?
Just send me a
postcard or address.
Postcard, something. Yeah.
Peace to you, brother.
Yeah.
You gonna drive home tonight?
Yep.
Where do you live at?
Hesperia.
Oh, where's that at?
No, up toward Cadillac.
What Rogers? Oh, Cadillac over that way. Yeah, I haven't been to Cadillac since about 85.
This is the dude that was sitting next to Freddy for the show. What's your name, man?
Tom.
Tom.
Yeah.
How'd you like it, Tom?
Oh, man. Tears in my eyes.
Fucking rocking. Have a good
one. Did you see that, Ziggy?
Oh, yeah. Drive carefully, okay?
You too, man.
What's your name?
Marv.
Marv?
I think I saw the guy who cut my pants.
ticket?
Maybe not.
Better seats than what they had offered.
Down the stairs we go.